So today, you're gonna know about the process behind making logos.
Yeah.
First thing